Hello, my name is Rick McAfee. I've been a sawyer for 30 years, used my leg and arms repetitive thousand times a day, pushing buttons, and had a left thumb operated on 10 years ago. When I come out of surgery, he told me I couldn't work again, or if I worked for maybe a year, and just would have to quit this job that I do. I didn't want to quit. I'm really good at it. I make good money doing it. So anyhow, in about a year, they told me much how long that surgery would last. And they was right. In about a year, I couldn't move my thumb again. So I come to Dr. Sherling, and he done the tissue remodeling, and I went back to work the next day. That's been 4 years ago, and it's just amazing what he done for my thumb. And I have two girls in college, and he just saved their careers, what I want to say. Or anyhow, I come back, I had a hip that I thought was bad shape, couldn't hardly walk in here. He worked my hip over with the tissue remodeling, and I feel like dancing right now. So he's a saint in my book.